There'll be fans back for spring sports. Students will be able to attend home games for baseball, softball, soccer, and tennis. And there are still limits depending on stadium capacity. Tickets will be on a first-come, first-served basis for the students. Athletes will get 4 free pre-approved guest passes for family and friends, and face masks will be required. Now, if you can't make it to all the games, all sports except for tennis will be live streamed this season.